and welcome to the first Marble Race of 2022, also known as the Chapter 2 Season 3 premiere. So, yeah. So, we have 15 marbles to celebrate, and we have Mars Orange here, because, well, yeah. So, there's going to be a major change for him, so he will not be, so yeah, due to his dominance, his power, he will not compete as often, so he will only compete in 10 races this year. So, yeah. So, bear with me. These are the only races he'll be competing in. So, yeah. But also, apologies for not making the 2021 rewind. I did make it, but unfortunately, I had issues uploading the video. So, unfortunately, there was no rewind. So, yeah. Oh, well. Maybe next year. So, yeah. So, as I say, yeah, as I... apology for my grammar there. But yeah, as I said earlier, we have 15 marbles competing in this race. And here is the track we are going to be using for this. And I gotta say, it's a really nice looking track I have created here. And yes, the track has been completely extended. So we have three new funnels. This one, and that one. And we have a couple new pieces, such as this, that, and that bit. And we have a brand new starter, gate here. Yes, it's the same I use for some of my races, except it's new. Because I got my second Galt Marble Racer like a few days ago. And yeah, and this is the first race to use it. So yeah. Anywho, enough said. Choose any of these 15 marbles you think will win. You only have 5 seconds to think. Go. Oh, and there is gonna be no voiceover in this one because there's so much going on, and also the track is just too much to do commentary on. So, yeah. So let's just start the first race of 2022 in 3, 2, 1. So that was basically it for the first race of 2022. So yeah, the final result. No, sorry for my grammar there. But yeah, anyways, the final results will show up right now. Well, that is going to be it for this video. Thank you for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. Make sure to turn on those post notifications so you can be notified whenever I upload a new video once or twice every single week on this channel. And yeah, that's going to be about it for the first race of 2022. So anyways, goodbye for now and have a great day.